National Weather Service in Norman has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Bryan County in southeastern Oklahoma. Until 6:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 5:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 4 miles south of Utica, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and golf ball size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Utica, Albany, and Wade. Take cover now. Move to a storm shelter, safe room, or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.